poems and music, warmly hand-forged parallel. I despise them both.